Hello guys, sometimes we face low internal storage issues in our devices, but in Marshmallow you can easily use external SD card as a phone internal memory. Before you go into this, you need to format your SD card, so first make a backup copy of your SD card.
Have you ever failed?
Are you listening?
Now turn a SD card into internal storage. Let's see how to do this. Go to settings, swipe down, tap on storage and USB option. Select the SD card here. Tap the menu button in the top right corner and select settings. Then use the format as internal option. After complete this, you can move all data from internal storage to SD card. Just select move now, then hit the next button. After complete this, tap on done. You will see SD card and can use a phone internal storage. You can back your SD card as external memory. How to do this? Select the SD card, tap the menu button and tap format as portable, then format button. This will erase the content of the SD card, but you will able to use it as portable storage. After complete, tap on done. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video. Please hit the red subscribe button